Hi.
Welcome back to my playthrough of Fallout 3 Game of the Year Edition. Now,
Yes?
Kind of abruptly...
I'm guessing that you've come...
...ended the game last session because I got a phone call. I had an interview. And was apparently offered the job, but... I declined to accept it right away, as I wanted to hear follow through with all the other interviews I had been offered this week. Let's play it cool. But, you know, at least I can rest assured that I have a job lined up.
Hey.
Already. And won't have to worry about trying to find one or risk getting in trouble with immigration.
The air smells dangerous.
Stay strong.
We are the law. Watch it, will you?
Like the enclave have taken up residence here.
No.
Something.
Better hope I don't find you. You have something to say? Yes, by all means, let's.
Maybe it's just my eyes playing tricks on me. I thought the Enclave was just too dark to tell. They were just raiders. Which in turn greatly reduces the difficulty of combat to clear this spot. This is Wheaton Armory, so I'm assuming there's some kind of weapon lying around. This is just the outside, though. Could be inside. The thing about the tri-beam laser rifle is it's kind of like a shotgun for energy weapons, as you get three separate rays of that shot out at once, which in effect triples the damage dealt by a regular laser rifle, I think, but at the expense of accuracy. As it all gets kind of spread out. Pretty beef at close range though.
Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Don't feed the Yaogwai. That is all. Now, some music.
You have something to say? Yes, by all means, let's.
Alright, just one way down.
What have you got on? Yes, by all means, let's.
Can't be ING.
something. Yes, by all means, let's. Something. Yes, by all means, let's.
Well, I guess I accessed what was in the armory, and there was nothing in terms of unique items, but I did get a big gun skill point boost. In retrospect, I guess comprehension might have been a decent perk to take. Better than Pyromaniac, maybe, or who knows what? Chemist, yeah.
Something. Yes, by all means, let's.
all of us here thank...
Yes?
For Christ's...
You done?
I'm Tammy. You got... I'll be in the muddy rudder.
Hello. Decided to check out... Thanks.
Don't tell me you're...
Is there a problem?
Problems.
Nice to see you again.
Hiya! Well, this stuff is so rare, I own... If you want me to make you one, I can. Just bring me some flour by... If you have... That's secure for a reason. What do you think you're doing? Hiya! Come back to visit.